Hello there, I'm Anna. Welcome to my channel. To start off, I'm a huge Eurovision nerd. I've been watching it since I was like 7, and it was my dream to see the show live. And guess what? I did! Thanks to Jamala, last year Ukraine won the Eurovision Song Contest, and we got to host it. And the contest took place in Kyiv, my city. So it would have been almost a sin not to go there. I stood right in front of the stage, so I got to high-five Jamala and the saxophonist from Moldova when they were going down. And I did not even care that the gates where we stood in front of were opening back and forth because the hosts need to go out and then go back on stage. I did not even care, because that's Eurovision, man! So, this year's trends are lying on the floor.
Check.
Having your face in the background.
Check.
And the mannequin challenge.
Check.
Also, this contest was about great dance moves. I'm talking about Italy with the gorilla. I'm talking about Sweden with the treadmill. I'm talking about Moldova with the leg movement. And don't even start me on Montenegro. Man, Slavko was the star of the show. Kind of reminded me of Beyoncé, but I think Slavko did it better. But don't worry, he still got to perform for the second time. What? You don't believe me? Well, why don't you check out Onuka's Meet Show? But the greatest part about this year's Eurovision Song Contest is that it's not about balance anymore. It's about yodeling, it's about rap, popera, rock. I mean, it has never been so hard to choose my favorites. I didn't know for whom to vote. Now let's start with Moldova. They have a really, really catchy song called Hey Mama. I love the dance moves, I love the sax, I loved everything. But when I heard the chorus, something occurred to me. Mama, mama, don't be so mad. She'll be back home till sunrise. Silver Butthole. I know.
I have no idea.
And when you watch the music video, you kind of see the similarities between the main singer and James McAvoy. I loved Moldova's performance. I love Azerbaijan. Yeah, the one with the horse head and chalkboard from some kind of hipster coffee place. But my true winners are Jost from Norway. It's pretty easy to listen and pretty catchy, and I just couldn't stop dancing. Now, let's talk about my favorite theme, plagiarism cases. I know that a lot of people talk about Germany's performance and how it sounds exactly like Titanium by David Guetta. But apparently loved the performance of Cyprus. I was so mad when I heard the song. It sounds exactly like Rag & Bone's Human. Looks exactly like Russia's performance in the Eurovision of 2016. So yeah, that's it, that was my opinion. And if you want to check out my other video about Eurovision Song Contest 2015, it's right here. And thanks for watching, and bye!